some reason. I never seen a circus before.
Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. Cause I don't fucking care.
Yeah.
Hi guys, we're here at Citi Field for the grand fireworks. My brother's recording with me. Mariachi! Woo! We're here at Citi Field. We're gonna be lit, man. We're gonna be lit. City Field. Damn, son. Kind of scared to go here. I'm afraid to lose. So, while we're gonna enter, we see a white and yellow circus. I never seen this before. But if you guys had, tell me in the comments. What? What? Alright, so we're gonna go check it out.
I don't mind if you wanna go look around or anything, but just stay close, okay?
Alright, we're good. Because right here, it says Mets right here. Like, you wanna look at my phone? It says Mets right here. It says Mets for some reason. I never seen this circus before. Man, I'd rather be in here instead of whatever we are because we took a long. Yeah, what is this? American circus? What is that? Pork over there? I don't know. We're gonna find out today. Bro. El Niño.
Remember? UFC?
Oh, no. Oh, yeah. El Niño. Yeah, we just got past the security. We're just checking the store out. Oh, El Niño. That's perfect. Perfect for me, man. Comment down below. Should I wear it or not? Should I? El Niño. Number one, though. And I don't want to. Oops. I mean, I already have one. So I already have mine on. So. Yeah, and the hat. The one I always wear. Oh my god, this is perfect. Perfect for me. Oh my god, it fits. Oh my god, Mikey. I found my perfect. I found my perfect shirt. Found it. I found it. I found it. Oh my god. Oh my god.
That's the one we got here.
Opening day. Oh, really? Whoops. Just the one you brought my little sister. Go check some things out. Alright, we're gonna go check out the bottles and hats. Hats. Ooh, what is that? Hopefully they don't catch me. Hopefully, they don't catch me in my phone because I'm not allowed to. Ooh, perfect, perfect. That's me. That's me. What's up? What's up, guys? Welcome back to my new YouTube channel. None of them fit me? No?
How large?
And I'm medium. Not fair, man. Hey, I don't trust. I'm gonna go check in the main store. Oh my god, security. So, what do we look at first? Oh, socks. Nice. Oh, wait, didn't you buy my hat here? Or no? Oh my god, I wanna go check it out. I wanna go check it out. Ooh, that one looks good. How much? How much? How much? Check the price.
Come on.
Cutting him. How much? Check the price. I'll be like $5 or something. The price. The price for the price. Right, guess how much it costs?
It's like 120, right?
Yeah, exactly. How did you know? You checked the price?
Because I've been wanting it for a while.
$349 just for this crap? Wow, you've been checking, haven't you?
This is like 120.
120? Which is the one you're wearing?
Wow.
Which is the one you're wearing? How much? Oh my gosh, it's pretty shaky. How much? How much? 120, wow. Hey, DeGrom, Jacob DeGrom, so good. half life.
I don't see your half life.
Yeah, you said that you saw. Yo, where'd you buy it? You got it here? But I can't see. Where'd you buy my hat? Where'd you buy my hat? You got it here?
Oh, I forgot.
Oh, Mike.
What?
Actually,
I'm not. What
was that? Comment down below. 110. 110. Wow, that's the one you brought. Oh, look, that's the one my gym teacher has. Those of you who go to my school. This one, I think. Yeah, it's this one. Probably this one. Let me check the price real quick. That teacher's expensive. Oh, wow.
$54.99.
Umaga, Mike. My Mexico, go to Mexico. Right here. Best. Alright, guys, I'll meet you when I'm in a stadium. Alright, so we're not in the stadium, but we're looking for something. We're on the hard side. My brother's looking for something. What is it? What is it? No! No!
Cy Young Award.
What?
The best pitcher, 2018.
What? Are you guys seeing this? Nah, that's his actual jersey. No Yo, no way. No way, yo, look at that. What? Yo, is that the actual jersey? No way. Look at all these, but... All these things. But still. Oh, Shea Stadium. Mike, Shea Stadium. It's right here. That looks really good. That's. Wow. What the? Guys, take a screenshot. Take the screenshot right here. Hey. Wait.
One more.
Ready? One by yourself. Yo, that is just so cool. Yo, can you take a picture of me by myself? Take a picture of me by myself. Yo, hurry up. Yo, he's gonna take a picture of me by myself. He's taking a selfie right here. Touch to begin. I'm like, can you take me a picture of me by myself? I don't know. Oh my, who are these? Who are these? You guys know them? Comment down below. Who are these?
History.
Hey. Like, can you take a picture of me by myself? Here. Alright, hurry up. Yeah, man, it's too good. It's too late, man. I'm telling you, I live in the best place. I live in New York City with the best. With the best, man. Look, Shea Stadium and everything. So what, you...
My boy, the drum.
I'm like, what, you saw this online and stuff? You saw this online? Like, take a picture of the other side. Look. Like, the best picture. Yeah, you guys can read it. Look what it says. Right here. I'll leave it for 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey, okay, read this. I'll give it 5 seconds. Take a screenshot. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're good. Alright. Mike. So, picture, I guess, please. I gotta have him go take a picture real quick. Like the whole match. The whole match. Hey, there you go, that's late. You wanna see my picture? It's gonna be right here. Right here. That's my picture. What?
Take one for me?
Yeah, sure. Alright. Like trespassing because there's no one there and just a kid who left, so we're leaving. Yo, we gotta go quick. We're late already. I'm gonna make a run for it. Yeah, they're playing already. And Wow. Oh, wow. They're playing. Actually, they're still playing. All the way up there. Right up there. I don't know if you can see it, but they're playing. That boy right here, right there, right there. This one right here, right there. This one right there, yeah. I think you can see it. It's crowded, wow. Jesus Christ. We're like right here. We're right here, the whole stadium is huge. Say that? Say it?
Today where they will win.
Today is where they will win?
No hitter.
No hitter, yeah. After a long time of me being here, I never got to be here when they win. So probably today they're gonna win because it's gonna be fireworks. So let's go. Oh, we're going up the elevator. Oof. Oh, it's gonna be good. I'm kinda scared. Just to let you know, fun fact, I'm scared of heights. Checking. So apparently here, we got to play like Jenga and couches. Look at this view. It's beautiful, like mwah. It's beautiful. Oh, the best thing out of the whole thing.
What's the view like that? The Coca-Cola sign, I don't know. Are you good at photography? What do you think? Pick a good spot.
Woo! Wow. We got some fans here, we got some fans. Oh, perfect. Look at this. Oh,
thank you so much.
Wow, look at this new deal. I know, it's so huge. Alright, we're about to go there. We're gonna meet you guys there. Wow, man. Beautiful. Me and my brother about to go play Jenga. But I'll beat the shit out of him. I'm sorry, Mike, if you lose. Yeah, let's play. All right, let's play, homies. He's going to record for Snapchat. I'll put Snapchat right here. Snapchat, follow him right there. Man,
yeah,
look at
sorry,
this.
Little man.
Oh, my bad. Yo, what the hell? Snapchat. Like, damn. Man, I kind of feel like I should be here every day, man. Look at this thing. Man, look at this, man. This is so far. Yo, I'm recording for my YouTube channel, so. Yeah. Whoa, Mets. Let's go, Mets. I'm recording for a YouTube video, so. Yeah. Alright, so I sucked at that baseball thing. And yeah. Pretty lovely view, man. I love this, man. I should come here like almost every day, I guess. Just to let you guys know, it's really crowded. Here's the fireworks, and yeah. Me and my brother is about to leave the game. About to leave the spot. It was the best. But unfortunately, we have to go to our seat. It's gonna get late.
when she's gonna get like taken, so
hurry up. For some reason we're like in a rich people, whatever this is, because it's so nice. Look how many cars there are. And look, this is the circus thing I was talking about. That.
Look how many cars. We're not supposed to be here, by the way. This is illegal, me and my brother being here, because it's only for the rich people. Yeah, I'll meet you in the seats.
Hey guys, so we're like a dealership. We're about to start. Look at this Porsche. Damn, it's real, man. Look, I'm gonna touch it. It's real. Wow.
Yeah.
Currently 1 hour and 10 minutes later. Oh shit, where? What happened?
I went over there.
Yeah, look, where are our seats? We actually switched because we're not supposed to be here. We're supposed to be all the way up there. But we're like fuck that, man. We're like fuck that. Like, we're not gonna go all the way up there and not get a ball. So we decided to move. We just walked through security. Like, if we were here, don't even say a word. We hit like 2 home runs, man, and one went through the base. My brother said that we were gonna win, and he's right. But yeah, this is really good. I'll catch you guys when we get a hit.
Oh! Oh,
we got a hit! Hey! Yeah, that could have been close. I zoomed it in at the same time. I'm gonna keep it like this. I'm not gonna stop the video. I'm just gonna keep it like this. Wow, this is epic. So, by the way, Jacob, is he pitching late? Jacob DeGrom? Alright. Our current pitcher is Jacob DeGrom.
Oh.
Ooh. Went all the way over there, yeah. Went all the way over there. Hey. Main man, he got a trophy. Don't we should use it. Oh, oh, hey, hey. Oh, he threw the ball. Come higher, Lexus.
He was one of ours. Right?
Yeah, I know. Mikey Kaye, right? Mikey?
Curtis Kaye. Yeah. One of his
he used to be ours? No. What's his name? Oh, is he good?
Yeah.
Why did he switch?
It was.
Why did he switch?
Mistreated.
Mistreated? Man, we're not in slavery. Oh, oh. I hope you got bad luck, man. I hope you got bad luck. We're gonna see what happens. Let's see. Oh, hurry up. Oh. Yeah, clap, clap, clap. Get some soda real quick. Oh, oh. Thanks. I'm gonna get this soda out of here. Okay, while I try to record. What's up? Move. Last time I drank this, the ice almost went here. I just had to keep it in. Like, it almost went. I just bite it really quickly. I just took it out and bite it really quickly. That was crazy. Ooh, that was a nice one. Bola, oh, it was bola. I can see the score over here. Jacob DeGrom, the man.
It's a fireworks.
Ooh, that was an out. Alright, guys, if he gets the strikeout or if he gets an out, we're gonna see the fireworks. Look at the inning. Look at the inning. It's a 9th inning and we're winning. We're gonna win. We're gonna win 4-1, man. Man, we're gonna win. This one, that's it. Oh, gosh. Come on, let me zoom it in. Come on, please, I want to see the fireworks. Ooh, that was a nice one. Ooh, that was a ball. Ooh. Wait,
the fireworks come after.
I know.
After you finish it.
I know.
And you have to clean up the whole thing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna record when the fireworks comes. Video's probably gonna be like 10 minutes or 20, I don't know. So, no, I'm just saying, I know. Oh, that was a ball, that was definitely a ball. Yep, a ball and two outs. Come on. Hey, move. Got one, move. Come on. We need to get the win. Go! Win! Hey. Oh, what a foul. It went all the way up there, man. It went all the way over there. Come on. I'm trying to record when they get a strikeout from me. Oh, one strike and two balls because it was a foul. Come on. By the way, our location is Citi Field, so. Ooh, that was a ball. Ah, it's gonna be a walk. It's three balls and one strike. I'll meet you guys when we get a ball as well. Okay, guys, we gotta walk. Yeah, we gotta walk. I'll meet you guys when they get a strikeout or a walk. Oh my god. Yo, I just hit the record button, man. Damn, come on, hurry up. Oh, two strikes. I'll meet you guys when they hit it or something. We all up. We all up. Come on. Yeah, there you go. Oh, can you get me? Yes! We won! Let's go, man! Let's go! Woo! I finally came and they won! Woo! Let's go! Screw you, Marlon! Screw you! Woo! Woo! We won! The fireworks are coming!
6-9!
Yo, 6-9! 47,000. Oh my god. Y'all are just setting up for the fireworks? Man, I'll meet you guys when we get the fireworks. Woo! Damn! Yo guys, I'll meet you guys when we're in the fireworks. Yeah, we're gonna get ready!
Yeah. Spotlight, moonlight. Doing white trippin', get your moon right. Shorty look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so bad, my. Spotlight, moonlight. Nigga, white trippin', get your moon right. Shorty look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so bad, my. Spotlight, moonlight. Nigga, white trippin', get your moon right. Shorty look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so bad, my. Moonlight, nigga, why you trippin', get your mood right? Shorty look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so bad, mine.
Feel like I'm destined. I don't need no Smith & Wesson, no. But who you testing? Fuck a scantron, here's your lesson, no. Knifing and testing. Taking shots at all your brethren, no. Feel like I'm damaged. I know you fucking playing it.
Let's get it! Oh, 10, 9, 8, I'ma skip it! 3,
Thank you. Yeah.